A Night of Fear. On the Akasaka Road in Tokyo, there is a steep slope called the Slope of the Province of Kii. On one side of this slope, you see an ancient moat, deep and very wide, with high green banks rising up to some place of gardens. And on the other side of the road extend the long and lofty massy walls of an imperial palace. Before the era of street lamps and rickshaws, this neighborhood was very lonesome after dark, and belated pedestrians would go miles out of their way rather than climb the slope alone after sunset. One night, at a late hour, an old merchant was hurrying up the hill when he saw a woman crouching by the moat, all alone and weeping bitterly. Afraid that she intended to drown herself, he stopped to offer her any help he could. She appeared to be a slight and graceful person, handsomely dressed, and her hair was arranged like that of a young girl of good family. "Young lady," he exclaimed, approaching her. "Young lady, do not cry like that. Tell me what the trouble is, and if there be any way to help you, I shall be glad to." He really meant what he said, for he was a very kind man. But she continued to weep, hiding her face from him with one of her long sleeves. "Young lady," he said again, as gently as he could, "please, please listen to me. This is no place for a young lady at night. Do not cry, I implore you. Only tell me how I may be of some help to you." Slowly she rose up, but turned her back to him and continued to moan and sob behind her sleeve. He laid his hand lightly upon her shoulder and pleaded, "Young lady, listen to me just for one little moment. Young lady." Then the young lady turned round and dropped her sleeve and stroked her face with her hand. And the man saw that she had no eyes or nose or mouth. And he screamed and ran away. Up the slope he ran and ran, and all was black and empty before him. On and on he ran, never daring to look back, and at last he saw a lantern so far away that it looked like the gleam of a firefly, and he made for it. It proved to be only the lantern of a noodle seller who had set down his stand by the roadside, but any light and any human companionship was good after that experience. And he flung himself down at the feet of the man, crying out, "What's the matter? Here, what's the matter with you? Anybody hurt you?"
"No, nobody hurt me, only..."
"Only scared you?" queried the peddler, unsympathetically. "Robbers?"
"Not robbers. Not robbers," gasped the terrified man. I saw a woman by the moat, and she showed me..." I cannot tell you what she showed me."
"Eh? Was it anything like this that she showed you?" cried the noodle seller, stroking his own face, which therewith became like unto an egg. And simultaneously, the light went out.